over the internet. We are at Shadwell. Old Shadders, the shadiest place in well, I don't know, something. Don't know why it's called Shadwell. But anyway, we're here.
Good morning, guys. You're watching another episode of Super Sunday XXL Vlogs.
Yeah, Eugene's always right.
You're here with me, Eugene La. It's about 5 a.m. now, and we're ready to wake up and start the day.
All right, gang. So, we're out of bed, as you can see. The sun's not even up yet. But we're going to start our day just necking a whole bottle of water. You want about 20 ounces straight up. And a protein shake. We've got our whey protein today. Let's get it.
Go. It's 5:45 and we're out the house. Breakfast and skincare done. We're gonna go to the gym and do some squats. So there's probably a lot of you wondering why it's me on your screen. You see, Andy has graced me with the pleasure of editing this week's vlog.
Yeah, Eugene's always right.
And you can find me on all socials. My name is Eugene La. It's Eugene La on Spotify, Eugene La on YouTube, JeansXLA on Instagram. I'll probably slap those on the screen so you don't forget to follow me. But yeah, basically today I'm editing the vlog, which is why most of this video is probably gonna be me. One beautiful thing about being awake at this time is that Tower Bridge is essentially empty of people. There's a lot of cars, people driving to work, but for the most part, I get free rein of the bridge, which is very nice. It's also quite a rare sighting for those of you who know me. My name is Eugene La, and for those who don't, but yeah, I'm not a morning person, so I won't lie to you guys either, but all of this footage you're seeing is not the same day as the jam at Shadwell. Reason being because my phone was stolen, annoyingly, so I lost all the footage that I originally filmed, so I have to redo all of it. Yeah, I had to refilm all of this intro, so it's probably not as authentic as it originally was, or as funny. But hopefully it still works and does its job of promoting myself, Eugene Lar. While we're here though, crew, have a look at this view. This is beautiful. Again, you see, on the day that I actually filmed all this footage originally, it was a much sunnier day, so it was nice, but this'll do. We're about 2 minutes out from my gym. We're gonna get in there, have a good leg day, and then you guys will probably see the other guys in this vlog at some point, or I'll just continue vlogging my day. Again, any complaints about this video, please just direct them to Andy for bestowing the power of editing upon me this week.
We're doing some training as always. I mean, it's a Sunday, of course we're training, but anyway, I've only just got here. Look at all these people already. Technically, it's also partly Matt Stagg, dude, because he's getting married. Yay, hearts in the chat. All comments, I don't know. Winning it all life. Winning life. Life winning.
The tart ratio.
Eugene! He's here, because he lives literally around the corner. That's the only reason he's here. Also, I like, straight to the chase. Are you editing this vlog?
Absolutely.
Sick.
I've filmed already in the morning. I've been vlogging myself.
Have you?
Yeah.
Oh. Get on it. Cool. Right, okay.
Down the street, motherfuckers.
Okay, he'll probably leave this in. But who knows? Because he's editing. It's up to you, Eugene. You don't know what you're going to get with Eugene. Eugene's the man of many extremities. Arms, legs, who knows?
I reckon, my belief, is that Eugene will edit
and the only person in the whole vlog will be Eugene. Thanks for doing the edit, Eugene. Love you. Bye. Bye.
Oh. That's sick.
Flames every Sunday. Since this is the Eugene vlog, what's your opinion of that?
That was really cool, actually. I was sat about 6 feet away from the takeoff point. Got a really close-up angle of it. Great view.
I mean, it's in the clip. Oh, sorry, no, this is the reaction. Sorry, it's
a reaction. Oh, shit. Yo, that was sick.
See you next week on Eugene Vlog.
Oh, shit. Yo, that was sick.
'Gotta do it again.
Yes. Sick.
Woohoo. Last one. That's on your head.
That was so good.
From the floor. On your feet. That was really
impressive. Yeah. What's the rock? What else did you think of?
Come on. I use it from here. Same thing.
Yeah.
Yeah! Very cool.
Oh, really good.
Oh, so scary.
That worked good. Very good.
I don't like it.
All right.
I
don't like it.
Oh, here we go.
I do like it.
We've got to go again.
Yeah, but like, hopefully. One bag.
One bag.
I'm glad they can help.
Yeah!
Yes.
Sick. There we go.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready.
Oh, felt a bit faster than the last one.
Yeah. Grab the rail. Commit 2 feet. Grab the rail.
Let's get the most.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Ah.
That was it. Ah.
Just do it. Do it.
What? You gotta kill him off.
Wait. Oh my God.
You ready?
Yeah.
Did it die just then? Oh, wait.
Right. You ready to chase?
Yes.
Oh, well.
Coming through.
Sorry. Three. Yeah.
Come on.
Oh, shocking. It looked like I kind of. Yeah, I did ice skate it. This is hard.
Yeah.
Man, better off taking seats, cause taking mics off me is peak. Then turning to Jack and Jill at the least. That's rolling out down where south meets east. That's rolling out loud as the sound of the streets. That's holding your ground if it's down to a beef. That's stacking on pounds when you stack from these. That's making that sound when you're gasping. You man, better off taking seats, cause taking mics off me is peak. Then turning to Jack and Jill at the least. That's rolling out loud as the sound of the streets. That's holding your ground if it's down to a beef. That's stacking on pounds when you stack from these. That's making that sound when you're gasping. JLD do it is giggity giggity. The next man be feeling you kidding me. Been a G since 96 was a hidden beast. My synergy with the beat, just MC abilities. Don't know about handout facilities, only about standout like centerpiece. Don't know about enemies, never been sent for me. Snakes, I know how they can tend to be. Remedy, leave them in cemeteries, burning that bridge. What they did is a felony. Been fully charged and I'm feeling their energy. Picking up some man, just skip from the pleasantries. But then dip with the chip, many memories. Memorize man, cause I'm leaving a legacy. Yeah, I'm leaving a legacy. I would be leaving them speaking as Gemini. I mean as Gemini, grinding up celery. Hell am I posted to you, feeling the jealousy. See them men all up ahead in one is inventing them mentally compromised. Keeping my cool, my eyes stay up on the prize. Summarize me.
Hey guys, we're back with me again. What's up, guys? So.
My permission. I mean, fair enough. You snatched it. Fair enough. What happened here? Something weird happened.
I don't know.
I couldn't, maybe I was looking through the camera, I couldn't tell. No, it wasn't ice though. Well done.
Hello. I haven't spoken on here because it's not my vlog.
It's
his vlog.
It's not my
vlog. It is.
Let's traverse over to this side of the spot, shall we? I need my money.
Look at that blue.
Damn it. Look at that.
Hola, survivors. Okay. Not that it matters, but I'm off. I hope this session is awesome for the rest of the day.
God damn. You're leaving, Matt?
Knee life.
Oh, you're?
Yeah.
Oh, let me see. Oh, Devin, is it? Really? Oh, you're going by train?
Yeah, I'm going by train.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, come back later, Eugene.
You better do. Hello, hello. We're back. Been at the spot for about 2 hours. I was first here. How does it feel to be on the other side of the camera, Andy?
I mean, I do this every week.
No comment.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is me, Eugene.
Oh, hey, it's Hi. Eugene here.
Hey, what's up? Eugene?
We were just talking about train journeys.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn. That's pretty gnarly.
Don't put it in the vlog.
You!
Okay, put that in the vlog.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. We'll edit a train going by here.
Woo! I'm not involved.
I'm not involved even. Stride, Nige. Stride, Nige. Ooh, that was nice. The landing was good. So with that information that I didn't capture on camera, let's do this.
Oh, fuck you, wait. Okay.
Yes.
What?
Why is it such a fun?
You've got to do the Whatsup with this Eugene here for a fight.
That's why you didn't do it.
Oh. What's up? It's Eugene here.
So tired.
What's up, Eugene? It's Eugene here. I'm going to hand over to Eugene.
Here we go.
What's up, Eugene? It's Eugene here. Thanks, Eugene.
What's up, guys? It's me, Eugene.
What's up, survivors?
Wait, what? What video is this?
Super Eugene.
Hey, Jordan.
Hey, Eugene.
What do you want to say to the Super Sunday XXL crew?
Stay strong, stay lean, eat your greens.
Woo! God damn, that is a phrase. Koi. Cool.
Oh, fuck cool.
Yeah. Yes. Mm, Eugene's always right. Hi, Eugene.
Hey, man.
Big push. Big push.
Oh my god. Oh.
Hey, you're up. Yes.
Oh.
Push.
Oh
yo.
God.
I have been accused of only ever saying someone's got a line and running towards. But I don't care. They've got a line and it should be on film.
I'm aiming for the underbar, but that's probably not going to happen.
The underbar is going to happen, apparently.
Oh, that's gonna be so hard.
That's
really tough.
That looks very, very. It's actually quite large as well.
Yeah, well, yeah.
But also, like, the mental. Mentally daunting.
Yeah.
I don't actually understand the confidence that a lot of people have with underbars of throw yourself with speed into the gap.
Just trying to aim your feet over the wall rather than.
Yeah.
From that far back.
I'm sure we'll be back to. Show the progress.
Won't.
Maybe others will do it.
Go.
Jack's confidence is it.
I'm
going to say less than 100%.
I would say it's about 5%.
Let's see if Eugene puts this in this week.
Oh. Hello, mate.
Hello.
What are you up to?
I want to stick this running 360 precision between the two.
Really? Have you done it?
I've got 1 foot, but...
Is it? Oh my god, yes. That would be sick. Let's see that.
Sorry,
let's give that a go. Oh my god, yes, for sure, you can.
You need to commit to it.
Yes. Going for another? Yeah, let's go. What's your name?
Gabe.
Gabe?
Yeah.
Here we go, Gabe.
Alright.
360 running free. Ooh.
Oh, so close.
Yeah, for sure. You have it, definitely.
I'll definitely get it later.
Maybe yeah, I think though. So. I think so.
It's all of our vlogs, guys.
It's George's vlogs, it's Jack's vlog. It's my vlog. It's
film,
all of the vlogs. All of
anyone who
vlogs.
Wants to edit one is more than fucking welcome to.
That's... Also, ignore the tone. We love you all.
What's up, gang? It's Eugene Lai here. Let's see what George has got. Doing concrete?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Concrete! It's time!
I have a back.
Yeah, true. Just like the last steps.
Yeah, the braking.
Uh-huh.
Something scary. Okay. Come on, just fucking chilling. Do the thing.
Such a fragile dance, just learn to walk in the rain.
Learn to walk in the rain.
Life's such a fragile dance, just learn to walk in the rain.
Learn to walk in the rain.
Welcome to Super XXL. We are at Shadwell today. We're a weekly jam. You are welcome. Everyone's welcome. If you just started, you should come. If you've been training for freaking years, you should come. Awesome jam. Stay, Shadwell. Good spot, good spot. Anyway, catch you later. Hello. Say hello to the vlog.
Hello. We've got lots of walls.
That's a callback.
I just came for the rope. And everything else, of course.
Of course. We're great, yeah. But these guys are better. Yeah. The line has extended. Leon started this. It's only fair to film his. Ding. Proud of you.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, Eugene's always right. What's up, survivors? It turns out, actually, everyone's left, and we completely forgot to do an outro. So, it's Eugene here. I'm doing an outro. Yeah, we had a great time today. Lots of people sent some stuff.
and did normal sendy stuff, lots of stuff. Eugene sent some stuff. A lot of Eugene stuff got sent. Let's face it, Eugene is the best at life and everything in general. He should win an award, actually. If we make a Eugene award, let's see if he wins it. But anyway, if you like what you watched today and you fancy coming to join us, come every Sunday. Every Sunday we're out jumping on stuff. We post the location on Instagram. We post the location on Facebook. We post the actual location on our Linktree, so check that out. What else? Other admin. Oh yeah, don't forget to like this video, because actually it helps boost something to do with the algorithm, because we don't actually get a lot of views. And don't forget to do other things. Like, comment, survive. Love you, A.
My friends, thank you for watching another episode of Super Sunday XXL Vlogs. I hope you've enjoyed the experience and the novelty that is a Eugene Law edit. I know I certainly had fun creating this piece of art for you all. Now, whilst we're here, I myself have many creative endeavours which I would like you to see. This is exclusive information just to this vlog, but I do have an album coming out soon, so you'll start to see a lot of work coming from me shortly. To make sure you don't miss any of what I do, go over and follow me on every platform. Eugene Lara on Spotify, Eugene Lara on YouTube, JeansXLA on Instagram. That's also JeansXLA on Twitter, although I don't use it. As well as music, parkour, and just being a phenomenal human being in general. I have many other projects going on currently. I'm doing a lot of gym training, and I'm planning for Split London Part 2. I'll leave some examples of my work on the screen now for you to indulge in, whilst I leave this clip running for a little bit. That should give you some time to make sure you follow me on every social media platform possible. If you like what you're hearing in the background too, that's a song called Runaway by myself, Eugene Law. It's the first single I released as a solo artist, and once again, the debut album is coming soon. It wouldn't hurt for you to subscribe to Super Sunday XXL here on YouTube. Make sure to follow the page on Facebook and Instagram. A new spot location is posted every week, so if you're interested in doing parkour with us, we'd love to have you join us. Okay, we're done.
Sick.
Actually, this is the one.
Oh, sick though, that was nice.